the establishment of the fascists are accomplices. They pretend to be fighting one another. Maybe they think they are fighting one another, but they need each other. What we are doing as European Spring is to oppose both of them as the two faces of the same coin.
Para democratizar o projeto europeu, o primeiro passo é construir um movimento democrático pan-europeu. Esse movimento ganhou o seu nome aqui em Lisboa hoje e estamos muito orgulhosos por isso. Juntem-se à Primavera Europeia.
A few months ago we decided to join Génération, Alternativet, DiEM25 and other pro-European ecological feminist movements and parties, and that's how we have created together the European Spring. Without unity, Europe will simply disintegrate. For European Spring, this is simply not an option.
I'm very proud to be part of European Spring, where we actually have a Green New Deal for Europe. A deal who is answering the planet when it's calling us.
Il sera structuré en plusieurs grands New Deals, un New Deal sur la démocratie, un New Deal sur l'écologie, un New Deal sur l'économie, un New Deal sur le travail et sur la question des droits sociaux, un New Deal sur les questions de politique étrangère.
Voilà la génération qui vient. Vive Génération, vive l'unité, vive la grande gauche écologiste européenne, vive l'Europe.
It is a fantastic opportunity for us to change Europe, to reclaim our cities, to reclaim our regions, to reclaim our countries. Join us. European Spring is waiting for you in order to reactivate politics and bring hope back.